Just have to get past them.
Had enough? You know what happens to little girls who can't play nice, don't you? get punished.
No way. I think the bedroom is just over there.
Found you.
Rose. Because she's a thief.
Hey!
She has those crazy powers.
What?
Just like your dad. That's why she doesn't have any friends.
Shut up!
You know it's true. What is wrong with her? She's afraid! Look at her!
No.
Afraid of what she might turn into.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. Would he have taught me to ride a bike, helped me with my homework, read me a story every night? Would he have been there for me, proud of me? Sometimes, when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me. It feels familiar, like I've been here before. Look at all the decorations. Some kind of party?
She just cannot get enough of this stuff.
What's that voice? Is that... Dad? This must be my parents' house from when I was a baby. I bet other things also have my dad's memories. Upstairs? I'll take a look. This is my bedroom?
She's already growing out of these onesies?
I can't believe I was ever this tiny.
I wonder if she'll look like me when she grows up.
Oh, I looked so happy. For me?
Happy half-birthday, Rose. My gift to you is a promise. I'll always be there for you, no matter what. I'll be there every birthday to watch you blow out the candles on your cake. I'll be there to make you breakfast and walk you to school every day. I'll be there when you have a bad dream and sing to you until you fall back asleep. I'll hug you tight when you're troubled or worried and tell you that everything's gonna be all right. You are my precious Rose. Never forget that, Dad.
No one loves you.
No! No! Michael! Michael, help! Michael! No!
Guess what? Thing you're looking for isn't here.
So you don't have the purifying crystal?
Of course not. For that, you'll have to go deeper. Much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Why are you doing this?
No one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Enough games. Now you'll drown.
To get out of this house!
I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Enough games. Now you'll drown. I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless!
Seriously, what is your problem?
Just so greedy. So many friends that it's never enough! Where do you think you're? Oh, look! Your families!
Enough of this shit!
Die! drown. I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless! Seriously, what is your problem?
Just so greedy.
So many friends, but it's never enough! Where do you think you're? Oh, look! Your family's here!
Enough of this shit! Evelyn? That little girl?
Emily! I'm so completely obsessed with stupid old Rose! If you'd never been born, it would have been perfect!
Away! I
believe how useless I am. No wonder no one loves me.
What now?
Back up!
This is all your fault! And I will never let you have what you want!
Rose, look out!
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal. Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Because of him, I can keep going. I have to find that crystal. I'm on my own, but I have to keep going. What's all this doing out here? What is this place? What? I need to find that crystal. Is this where those copies of me came from? There's that feeling again. It's so strong. It must be the crystal. I'm almost there. Michael. It's through here.
Rose, I've waited so long for you.
Who are you?
My name is Miranda. You had become so powerful. Far too powerful for me to subdue directly. So, I had to lure you into this realm so that you might willingly relinquish your powers.
No, but Kay said...
Did he? Or did I? That, Kay, was an illusion. Very convincing. Wouldn't you say?
No way.
Now you can become the vessel for my Eva!
Rose, run!
Ethan, you pest!
Go!
So, it's not even he can manifest. He can't save you, Rose! No one can. Rose!
Rose, hurry!
You can't escape! Not from me!
Dad, wait, hold up. Is it really you?
Yes, but right now you need to run. Run!
Oh. Thanks. Why didn't you tell me who you really were? Why'd you let me call you Michael?
I didn't want to complicate things. I just needed you safe. And I'm sorry I left you alone. But I had to find a way out. And I did. It's just ahead. Rose!
You run now.
Get away from my daughter! Stay away from my family! Rose, come on!
You can't escape, Rose. Ethan, persistent as always.
Dad!
Rose, now's your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I know. I love you. But I need to know that you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
Allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain. Foolish little girl.
With how intent you were on my throwing them away, I think they just might.
There will be wailing and gnashing. There's no shame. There's nothing to fear. Don't resist. You wretch! And even if you were to survive, what would be the point? You can't save your father. You are of two different worlds. Here I come. Why do you let's see this now.
I won't let you do this.
Impossible. It took so much to lure you, but you're incredible! Well,
you might change your mind when I put an end to your plans!
Your time is up. Come! be by my side! I cultivated this world within the Megamycete to resurrect my sweet daughter. But no matter how many vessels I created, you have the power to reach. That is why it must be you. You are the only one who can bring her back. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will see this through. You will fall. There's no shields. Offer yourself unto me. There's nothing.
That won't work!
Too slow! Why suffer me? You just won't give up. You really are. That stubborn knife, it shines inside of you, makes you. Perfect vessel for my life. There will be wailing and gnashing. There is no victory. Finally, my struggle comes to fruition.
Rose, over here.
Dad.
Use this. Take her down.
Oh, my God.
will.
Return and yield your strength to me! So much power! You truly would have been the perfect vessel for my Eva!
I'm not a goddamn vessel. Not some stupid copy. I'm me! Rose. And you're done.
My Eva!
Hey, sweetie. You're so grown up now. And even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry, I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No. It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face. So it's okay. I'm okay.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so very proud of you. Love you, Rose.
I love you too, Dad. Back. I'm back.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cool.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like
it. I think it does.
Hey, Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.